Hey guys, welcome to the Great Outdoors RV. My name is Mate, and today we're checking out the ROCKWOOD Windjammer 2618V. This is a V-nose. This front kitchen is actually inside this nose here. You have a back master bedroom, and then you have a dinette and a couch that both fold into a bed, so you could sleep up to six, but it's really almost more like a couple's couch. Excited to show it to you. Now to find out all the information about this particular camper, we're gonna put a link down in the comment section, so that'll have the latest price as well as pictures and all the specs if you guys need those things. This, as far as construction, is top notch. This is in their ultralight series. They have the frameless windows, the Lamalux 1000. This is not a pinch rolled wall. This is a vacuum bonded wall. That way you don't have to worry about delamination problems where the wall starts to separate. This also has a higher grade ceiling, or I should say roof membrane. This roof membrane is made out of material that's 30% lighter. It doesn't chalk. You don't have to protect it with UV protectant like you do a normal rubber EPDM roof. 12-year warranty, and it's more resistant to abrasion as well. So if you brush up against some trees, you're not going to have to worry about poking holes in this nearly as much. As far as dry weight goes, this weighs 64-63 dry, and the GVWR, or the gross vehicle weight rating, is 77-27. So most of your half tons can pull around 10,000 pounds nowadays. So you probably want a half ton or so or better to pull something like this. This has power stabilizer jacks. It also has a power tongue jack, so you can just push a button and it will actually remember where your truck was at, so you can park underneath it and then get it back to level. You also have a solar plug here. You can be able to plug in your portable solar panel, set it out in the sun, and be able to charge your battery up. You also have friction hinge doors. That means that these doors tend to stay where you leave them. That way you don't have to hook them up to anything and forget about that and then rip that out of the wall. You also have a awning that is power awning with the power lights underneath it. You can adjust it. So if you want this side to be a little bit lower, you can do that. It's also a Dometic awning, so it's about twice as fast as the other brands out there. 16.2 recovery rate on this water heater. This can do both gas and electric at the same time, giving you that really fast recovery rate. You also have the Wi-Fi range booster, so you can hook up your laptop or your phone to the little built-in router and it will grab the signal from far away so that you can have a faster internet connection. It also comes with the outside grill here, as well as a table that goes right next to it. This is a tandem axle with the aluminum rims, nitrogen filled tires, Torflex suspension system that's going to give you independent suspension as you're pulling it down the road. It's a smoother ride for all your stuff inside, as well as a smoother ride and doesn't torque on your camper nearly as much and all the welds and everything else. So your camper will last longer because of that. You can put your outside TV here, large grab handles on both instead of just one door. Over here, this is kind of nice. You have the outside shower on the front side of the camper, as well as a little light so you can be able to do see what you're doing, as well as all the lights inside and outside are the LED lights, so they're gonna use a fraction of the amount of power that a normal light will, and they're going to run a lot cooler as well. Rear ladder, antifreeze inlet, black tank flush, so it flushes all the grossness out of your sewer tank instead of having to drag a hose through your camper and put a wand attachment on there and spray out the toilet, which is, this is a better option for sure. Cable satellite, city water connects. You also have a hard shell instead of a soft shell. That soft shell tends to get ratty after about 2 years. You also have a hookup. So that's for a wireless camera. So if you wanted to put a, be able to see what you're doing when you're reversing, you can do that as well. You also have a 50 amp connection here instead of a 30 amp. That's super nice as well, because that means it's AC ready for a second AC. It comes with one AC and it's very easy to drop in a second AC and you have enough power to run everything. You also have magnets holding up all these slam latch doors, and these are all metal. So if you check out the competition, sometimes this part is plastic. And then if you look underneath here, this is underneath the bed actually. You'll notice it's an all aluminum structure instead of a wood structure. A lot of times if you look under a lot of the competition and it's a wood structure, it's already bowing out even from the showroom floor and having problems where they didn't quite hit the staples right, or the wood started to warp after it dried out. So aluminum structure throughout the entire coach is super nice. Also, you'll notice that everything is protected with heat tape. So this is an enclosed underbelly as well as 12 volt heat tape wrapped around every single tank and valve. So since there's two valves here, there's heat tape right around there, so you don't have to worry about your valves freezing up. You also have a spot for your fishing poles or oars or you name it, something very tall you can put in this area right here. And it goes all the way up to the top of that slide. And then you do have a third galley tank as well. So this one can actually hold more water and things like that, because the kitchen's in the front, the bathroom's in the middle, and they added extra tanks for you for that. All right, come on inside. I'll show you all the different features on the inside. As you can see, it has a nice couch and dinette across from each other. So if you have multiple people kind of visiting, you have some places to sit. And this is the coolest feature, is they utilized that front nose area for the kitchen, which really kind of gets people out of the way, and has everything on here. Lots of counter space to work with, large oven, good size bread drawer underneath here, cabinetry across here. Also, I wanted to show you, there's a sticker here. Every Forest River coach that's new comes with a 1-year coach net, and that's emergency roadside assistance. You can call them and they can hook you up with where the nearest dealer is and help with anything like that. Also, you notice all their cabinetry is raised panel cabinetry. It's not the flat panel. This is a little bit nicer build. And then if you feel behind here on the competition as well as this Rockwood, you'll notice this is pocket screwed together. And a lot of the competition, it's just a piece of particle board that is stapled together. That tends to come apart after it rattles around going down the road a few times. You also have a nice knife rack back here. A glass top that just folds, that makes a nice backsplash. Electric ignition for the range top. New larger microwave, and then all the AC is double ducted. So if you want to be able to cool down just the kitchen area here, you can open up this and close the other ones, as well as you can make it so that it's more evenly cooled. You'll also notice that this roof is slightly barreled. That does a couple things. It makes the coach feel a little bit bigger on the inside, as well as make sure all the water is not standing water on top of the roof for you as well. We've also optioned this with the raised panel refrigerator fronts. That makes it so it matches the rest of the cabinetry. This is a two-way refrigerator. It can run off both gas, electric. You also have built into this entire system a 10,000 gallon water filtration system that filters all the water in the entire unit. Stainless steel sink over here, cutting board, which is flush mounted. And then if that's not enough space, you also have all this. So you have all these drawers that make for a nice area that's accessible by the kitchen. This folds into a bed. So the way that works, let me show you. It's super easy. And that's all there is to it. As an adult, you could sleep on this if you wanted to, instead of just the jackknife sofas, which can maybe sleep a kid, you know, 5 years old. This one's actually, I feel like, usable, and I'm glad they upgraded to the nicer one. Also, you'll notice that you have an emergency access window here. So this is your nightshade, this is your day shade, and then this is like a rain window, so it just opens like that. So if you want to be able to get out in a hurry, or if you just wanted some you know, breeze through here, you can do that. This folds into a bed as well. This table is a picnic table, so if you want to take it outside, you can. It's very easy. You click this little button right here and it folds down, and then you can just put this on the little rungs here, and then this right here turns into a bed with this table right in the middle. So, and then folding it back up is the same process, just in reverse. As you can see, it's a little bit easier than some of the older style. This TV is on a swing arm, so if you want to be able to see a better view of the TV, you can do that. And this is the same TV that you can take outside because it has that connector on the back. It does have the built-in DVD, Bluetooth, aux in cord, HDMI. You can download an app, control all this stuff from your phone if you want. It's the IRV Technologies app, so it works with everything. It's really nice. So this bathroom's kind of cool because it's a Jack and Jill bathroom. So you can access it from the bedroom area or from the hallway. So it's a little bit easier access, Lou there, to access it in the middle of the night or something like that. Also, you do have quite a bit of shoulder room to move around in here, even with this closed. And then you also have plenty of height here to have a skylight. You also have a linen closet here that you can access, as well as more storage over here and a spot to put like a scrubby brush or whatever. You have also have a toothbrush and soap holder, medicine cabinet, lots of leg room and everything else for, and a towel rack even here, and a max air vent cover and fan. So what this does is this can move up to 920 cubic feet of air per minute. Usually they have one in there that moves about 25 cubic feet of air per minute. So this one, you can crank up a window, turn this on, and this will create up to a 10 mile per hour breeze through the camper. The bedroom is awesome as well. It's just, ROCKWOOD does a very good job of laying everything out. Look at the size of the drawers that you have here. They're all nice ball bearing metal and aluminum to work with. This is a nicer mattress. This mattress is not your typical entry-level mattress. It's a little bit nicer one. You also have four drawers over here, a full-size wardrobe with the mirror on it. Easy access if you wanted to get out in a hurry through the bedroom for safety and just convenience, as well as one, two, three different windows that you can open to create a nice cross breeze through the camper as well. And then you also have a spot to add a TV if you wanted to add a TV here and put it on a swing arm, and you have all the connections already pre-built into it. And then this is where you would add a second AC if you guys decide to do that. Since this is already pre-wired for it, it's basically very simple to do that. All right, thanks for checking out the ROCKWOOD Windjammer 2618V. If you have any questions, feel free to comment down below, or you can reach out to us at sales@thegreatoutdoorsrv.com. That's our email address. Also, you can reach us at 970-313-4337. Also, if you like this video, that helps me out if you click that like button. And if you want to see any other videos, you can click the subscribe button. You can see all of the videos that we're doing. And if this doesn't quite match what you're looking for, if the price point's not right, if the floor plan's not right, we have a ton of stuff on thegreatoutdoorsrv.com with all the pricing, all the specs, all the pictures, and all the rest of our videos that we do. So go check out that for sure. Have a great day, guys.